I should be. What's this image? Oh, yeah, it's Craig. The guy Craig was there. Alright, there we go. There's Dolphin. Those were some crusty pre-renders. Yeah, I verified the soundboard and channel point and text to speak shit. They weren't working this morning, but I fixed them now. It should be working. Alright, it's time for purple. Purple.
What the dog doing?
Right, Corvus. What the dog? Fuck! What are we doing? Sky keys. I'm looking for that. Last place we were was Corvus. Did we look at them? Okay, yeah, no, we didn't see them. So... right here. There's one right here. What about this one? This one doesn't seem to be very accessible. There's just something I'm missing. I have to go here through the dark portal. Where's the nearest portal? Goddamn button again. Hold on. This one would be the best. Okay. Box. Wow! That does a lot of damage. Dabalabage. Not damage, damage. Damage, damage. Speed. There's Alright, they're pickles now. Their names are pickles.
Yep, pickle.
El pickle. Why was it not working? Over here. Ah! A dark spore spawn. Flogus. Flogus Amogus? Ow! Bitch. Power bomb. Perfect here, isn't it? It's... Ooh, it's purple. I need more grape flavored water in my life. There it is. Place to go down here. Yeah, the dungeon. I need to go back to normal aether. Just walk into that one. There we go. Aha! Do this. And 5 more missiles. Did it exit here normally? No. No normal exits. Only portal. Wait, how did I get out now? Elevator. Portal. Be a first. The beam. Yeah, I am looking for the keys. All right, I got a way to go there. Need to go there. It didn't work. Why does sometimes script that can just not work? Sometimes it just stops. So this will be Metroid Prime 3, which I wonder how it works with Prime Hack. Can I just Is there a grapple? Grapple. Yeah. Oh. Look at this. There we go. Underground. Portals are down there. Which one of you leads to the dungeon? Blue door. Whatever. Missed. Come on. Let's go to the dungeon. Wait, not only your goal, I never went through that. This one isn't really special, but I want to look what's in the item quickly. What? Oh, 5 missiles, really? Really? And 5 more missiles has been added? They have 7 power bombs? Deleted this somewhere. A lot of annihilator doors. Annoying being like a small streamer because I don't make money I would need to pretty much survive. Water. Watch drone. The other side. Just for the top. From the other side, all right. I think at least. Oh! Bubble. We are done with Torvus. I go back to the sanctuary. There's one thing at the entrance of the sanctuary. Fastest way to get back to the entrance of it. Let me go back to the Sky Sanctuary, right? Go back there. First, the Sky Temple grounds. Those haven't been very much explored. Dark. Dark Aether. Where's the fungus? Bog. Oh, wait. There's a transporter right to Sanctuary Fortress. Where does it lead? The grounds. It's here. Didn't I check this place before? Where does the elevator go? There. Portal in the college. Where this one again? There we go. Alright, blue door. Alright. What? What the fuck was that noise? Yeah, this. There we go. New E-Tang. Doing pretty well when it comes to health. Again. Oh, come on. Oh, too early. Oh, power bomb. What? Okay, because that's been done already. Alright. That's why. Oh. The stoop steerer. Ah. Colors. There, there's the portal I need to do. Go up there. How many of you are there? No other way. There's so many goddamn respites. I missed the doors up there. Fuck. I can use the safe station. I don't know why, but now it doesn't say that I'm streaming on Discord. Weird. It's only for me that it's happening. It didn't happen to like my friends. Alright. Up. It's up. Up, 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 up. Don't fuck yourself, you fucking bit. Fine. Mother. Well, anyways, I think I'm at the door. Yep. Blow up. I missed completely. No ammo? No kabla ammo? Knew it. Really? Just dark beam and tower bomb. Indestructibles around here? Really? Indestructibles. The supercharged one. That's a big ammo. I need to find more destructibles. Oh. I like the sound it makes when it's charging. Sounds all mechanical and shit. Oh shit, run. What? I am just gonna walk. Bitch. Oh, fuck you. Motherfucker. Did search the area. Nothing. Oh, the light. Need a light suit to get up. There it is. Five. How much do you need temple ground? Ow! Ow! Let me go back through that portal and now back to the sanctuary. Let's see. Portal is upstairs. Ignore the big chungus. Not let it distract you from your main task. I can shoot. More than I got the annihilator beam. We're ready. Bitch. Bomb, all right. And nothing there. Where the Kai Sanctuary? Okay. That would be the elevator over there. Going to the light portal. And no more ink smashers in this area. You're all dead. And these ink smashers are dead too. Ah, but there's a fucking respite. Wrong button. There we go. No destructible spears, I'm just gonna go in the elevator. fucking mic was still muted. Dark portal. And over there, would it be? Where? Any other portals that I know of? This one over there I have never gone through. That way. Okay. Sorry. How'd I miss? I see the issue. Sorry. Okay, it's over there. What does it say? Menus of high yield explosives. Alright. Work. Work on a car bomb. There we go. Ooh, holes. Shut down. The fly's still in my room. There we go. 3 for 1. Where am I? Seem to be destructible. Hello, missile expansion. Where's this area? Goddamn button. Got it spreading, crawling up. Here, and I do not wish this. I don't want my body to become. It's a demand. Beatings will quit the end. Storage cavern A. So there was something. Oh! Oh, I need to get here in the other. That's why this is here. There's an item that was stolen here and put in the other version of the world. That's cool. That's really cool. That's awesome. Step up. Hello, item. there. That one is fairly easy to get, and my OBS froze. I'm saying I should switch away from Streamlabs and start using the other OBS. I only used like the other OBS for 2 streams. It's way less heavy on processing and stuff. This one is pretty heavy on the CPU compared to the other one. Streamlabs is good. It has a lot of stuff you can use, but I might just go back to one more OBS at some point. Hi. Item. Cool. Sonic Boom is strong. Down, bitch. Hello, are you explosive? No explodey. No explodey. It's there. A cursed lake. Oh. This is there, yeah. God damn it, I missed it. I'm only missing 2. Sacred path. All right, portal. Do that one. Thank you. fucking missed, bitch. I could smell it. I could fucking smell it so hard. Well, I've killed it. There. Boy.
What the dog doing?
Pressed the wrong button. I meant to mute myself for a bit, but I pressed the dog instead. Whatever. Sorry about it. I'm running around dark beam. Oh yeah. There goes the body. I don't know what I can get. Yeah, I can get there. Mother. That didn't work. Okay. You wanna fight, bitch? I'm ready. Yeah, one left. It should be over there. Why'd you knock down the fucking metro? Get out of my way, please. I'm very busy. Great back, but I'm rather just use this. You know, you're gonna need a super missile. Thank you. think I missed. What? Oh, there's another reveal. I know this shit. Why I need to go on without the only key that's missing. Recorded. Oh, there were bodies in back to all the keys, wasn't there? Any of them. This portal. Ah, there's a green- no, it is this portal. There's a green door. Remind me of Ragnar's entrance. The vines and shit. And the elevated door. How? There we go. Now we have all of the keys. Where's the nearest seat? There's no safe station in the dark version of this world? Yeah, it's probably missiles. You can skip on there. Yeah. Alright. Back that portal. Oh, full on almost everything. How? Oh yeah, I went to my ship. Give me that one more dark ammo. Be pretty cool. Well, to the final boss. That is a lot of phase on. There's a door over there. I should go back. No, there's a space station right here. Oh wait, I forgot. You probably have like a little buzzing. That's because my fan was there. Does that when it's too close to my microphone? I mean, on the same desk. Whoa, it's upside down. There we go. Core of the final dark energy control. Core, when you place it within the energy transfer module for Aether, this will become heavily unstable. It's a big cube. It is upside down. Wow. Huh. Cool. Phase one. There you go, from numerous tentacles defense over the minute. Phase on. The eye, all right. The eye is protected by a potent barrier shield. Shield does not provide complete coverage, though. All right. Just have to hit. Motherfucker. Oh my god, there's so many more tentacles. Holy shit. That hit none of them? Now you don't hit. There we go. Oh my god. What the fuck? There's only one left. not much left of this one. Oh my god. Isn't there a quick kill for this? I remember there being a quick kill. One light shot kills a thick one. Well, if I can aim, then maybe I'd be able to. It's out. Oh my god. And it did three times in a row. And I hit the one I wasn't even aiming for. I hit two that I wasn't even aiming for. Lock on, Jesus. In the portal now? Motherfucker. It's not hard to aim for. It's not even try to aim for them, it's just that aim close. fuck's sake. Face on, god damn it. There we go, second phase. Fucker, they're so hard to see. Final phase. Hated Emperor Aang, outdoor the ruler of the Aang Horde. Further phase on mutation of the Emperor Aang is occurred. This person's the only damage when its heart is light or dark. Find a way to change the heart to one of these colors. It's supposed to do damage. At least a better way than what I was doing. Jesus Christ! Why can't I move? Thank you. looking for it? Come on. You fly, get out of my goddamn fucking room! Looks like a monkey. You look like a Muppet. I'm supposed to evade that. But seriously, how? Come on, bitch, open your mouth. Of course you're gonna use it as a fucking block hit, right? Jesus Christ. That light beam. Enough damage. Christ, my hands are getting tired. Why did Spotify open? My hand is getting so tired. Oh. That's a new move. Okay, Yeah, that's its heart, which is weird. Dark beam, alright. Back to normal. Oh my god, could you imagine a fucking, like, teaching a bot to play Metroid games? That would be awesome. Dark beam again. Charge beam doesn't do anything, it seems. Perhaps I just really suck at aiming. Light beam. Even charge light beam didn't do anything. And now it does something. So yeah, my aim just sucks. Getting directly in front of him. Now it's not even aiming for the heart. No way, you goddamn fly! God. Now. Jesus. Wait. Can hit him from the back? Barking, alright. My Stark Beam never worked this phase. Like, it hits the lips, but not the heart. Back this. Pike Beam. Yes! Emperor defeated. This took a while. Are you fucking kidding me? You ass wank. I like the Metroid 1. I think it has the Metroid 1 escape sequence song. It's the same from Zero Mission. Well, Zero Mission remix that. Worse. Hi, Dark Samus, you look different. Dark Samus supercharged with phase on and target phase on energy weaponry defense system or full power phase on explosion and render Dark Samus invisible to your dark visor. Hands indicate that Dark Samus has absorbed tremendous levels of Phazon into her body, too much. Perhaps she can prevent Phazon energy in the form of destructive blasts and protective shields. Doing so will help her maintain stability. Exposure to Phazon has rendered her invisible from the Dark Visor. Abilities combined with their already formidable arsenal put her place Dark Samus at the highest threat level. Oh, you're back here. Dark Sam is there. Speedrunning. Just to evade that. Dark Sam is 4. Able freeze on energy 4. Target can generate shield immune to all forms of attack except phase on energy. Drawn expelled phase on from as well. Missed. Where's the fucking music? My tiny ones, give me the tiny ones. Those do a lot of damage. Again. Never giving me a weapon that early. Maybe one or two more shots should make it. There we go. Yes.
Bruh.
That's the only cutscene in this game where she uses her visor. Well, that's, I think the only cutscene in the entire like franchise she uses the visor during the cutscene. The scan visor. Well, I finished Metroid Prime 2. What did I do? I think I blanked out for a bit. It's gonna be Minecraft pretty soon, but I'm gonna take a break first. Thank you. What the dog doing? Alright. 71%, 9 hours and 46 minutes. Cool. I think I promote for Prime 2. Ah! I did that last time. Ow! Owie! My ears! I did that last time and now I did it again. Wait, have you ever heard? Why is it purple? Wait. Does it change color depending on the beam you have? I don't think so. Is this a bug? What? Why is it purple? Why purple? Is it purple? I need to edit clip. Why is it? I clipped it in case this is something that's super rare. Metroid Prime Trilogy. Purple background main menu. I can't find any pictures of that, so I'm guessing it's a bug with a dolphin. What? Fucking Nurple. Nothing else is purple. It's only the background. Yeah, what the fuck? What? What? Let me look at that. Wow. Anyways, that's enough Metroid Prime for today. No break and then Minecraft. Why is it purple?